Oh, hey. What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be with my sister? Oh, you're here to hang out with me? Well, what's on your mind? Oh, I think I know what this is about. Oh, come on, don't play coy. I've seen how you look at me with those little googly eyes. Plus, my sister kinda gave you away. She told me you have a crush on me, and I think it's cute. Honestly. If you wanted to kiss me so bad, you could have just asked. Come here. Come on. Don't worry. She's not going to be back for another hour. You do know she's tutoring kids at school. So, she's not going to be back for a little bit. Plus, I've kind of always wanted to kiss you too. Yeah. Oh, shut up. Did you just bit my lip? How dare you? I'm the only one who's allowed to tease. Honestly, I can't. We're probably screwed if she finds out, but God, I've always wanted to do this, especially. How's that for a little payback? Damn it. I can't stop kissing you now. What if she does come back? Oh, hush. I'm not scared. I'm just a little worried. But you're not holding back either. So maybe this is something that was supposed to happen, right? Maybe a little bit more shouldn't be bad, right? Plus, you look too. And I honestly can't stop. I don't even know your little smile. Oh God, what's wrong with me? I'm kissing my sister's best friend. This is so dangerous. But it's so worth it. Am I crazy? You too, huh? You're crazy. crazy. You really did love biting my lip. You're so evil. I love it. Now shut up. Teasing is my job. Let's just stay like this for a little bit. I love cuddles. Although this covers us, so in case my sister comes, she doesn't say anything. It's not about being covered or anything. It's that I want to stay cuddling you, but I don't want her to see you. I'll just pretend I'm alone or something. You better stay quiet, okay? You're lucky she doesn't bother me. Yes. Okay, fine. Another kiss. And that's it, alright? Only one. Anymore, and we'll just get let things get out of hand. And I don't want to have my sister scream at me. I actually lied. My sister's not actually doing anything. This whole time she could have just walked through that door. No, don't hit me. Stop. I just couldn't help it. Seeing you was like, this was so cute, so I'm sorry. You must hate me now. Wait, I think she's coming. Quick, get under the blankets. Hurry. Come on, hurry. Alright, don't move. Alright? Alright, let's just wait until she's gone. And we can kiss some more. Alright, just one more. Alright. Now stay quiet. Hey. What brings you here? You do know my sister is asleep, right? And if she sees us, she's gonna freak. Alright. You caught me. I was just trying to scare you. But she will be back soon. Wait. How did you even know that she wasn't even here? Oh yeah, I forgot. You two can just text each other. But I know I did agree to, you know, having this little special thing between us, but I do want you to know I'm still afraid of getting the both of you hurt, you know. I know your sister doesn't like the idea of us being together, but I don't know. But fine, come on. I have missed you anyways. Of course. You really think I don't like you. Sometimes you're all I think about. And don't know, it's kind of weird, but I kind of missed your kisses. Don't laugh at me. You're the one who wanted this first. Shut up. Kiss me. I've been waiting to do that for so long. All right, come in. Yeah, come in so that she doesn't see us kissing. Close the door, okay? Alright. Okay. Now, where were we? Look at this. Won't lie, you're insane for coming, but I love you. You know what? She got something to tell you. Something I guess I've been wanting to do for a while. But honestly, I guess how things are, you know. It's been impossible, but well, for a while, I've always had feelings for you. And you know, and I know that you always had feelings for me. So, why not let's just make this official? I know that my sister won't like this, but, you know, it's, at this point, it's not about her. It's about us. You know, when I see us, and you and me, we're so happy together. Well, I love going around in secret. I want to be yours. And I want you to be mine. So, why not let's just do the right thing for both of us and give this a shot? I mean, what harm can this do? Honestly, we've done enough sneaking around, right? And while I love playing the bad boy, I got a soft spot for you. And I want to be something more than just a secret. What about you? Don't you want, I don't know, something more than this? Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's give this a shot. I love you. So, big question is, should we wait for her to come home and just tell her, or should we pick a better day? You know what, let's just wait for tomorrow. She's probably going to be weirded out. Especially like coming home in the middle of the night for this. But she won't be back for another 2 hours, so. Wanna watch a movie? I'm down. first let me have my kisses. Yeah. Like this. So cute. Bit my lip. You're so bad. Alright. Let's go get the popcorn and let's just lay down on the couch. I'll see you there. I'll get the stuff. Yeah. I'm so happy we're doing this. Hey, what brings you here? Well, I ask because my sister isn't around and... Oh, let me guess. You came for me, haven't you? I can tell because you have that little smile that you usually do have whenever you see me. But if I can just say one thing. As much as I loved, you know, that time we had. We almost got caught. And even though I love to be that silly person, I don't want to get you in trouble with my sister. Or, no, believe me, I don't really mind getting in trouble for my sake, but for yours, I don't want to get you in trouble. And it seems that both of you really do enjoy each other's company. And I don't want to be that guy. Why are you getting so close to me? Listen, it's not that I don't. I mean, I really, really want to kiss you right now. Wait. Fine. You win. But don't say a word, okay? You're lucky I love you. I should punish you. You really want to mock me, huh? Here. I'll kiss your neck. And on the other side. We can work. But I guess we'll do right. Oh. You bit my lip. You tease. sure you want to do this? Once this gets out there, there's no telling how this is gonna get out and how my sister will react. She honestly would throw a fit. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. Well, it's your funeral. I may be screwed too, but I know how to handle my little sister. You, on the other hand, I don't know. Alright. But I guess I really like kissing you. I know, like biting your lip. Like that. Honestly, can't stop anymore. I guess we're meant to do this. Don't laugh at me. Can't really blame me. I mean, you look so cute. And you're honestly a good kisser. Fine. You're right. But you did kiss me first. Yeah, I went there. One last kiss. At least for now. That's it. You should stop. Before my sister comes back. Yes. Of course. I do love you, but for now this is just how it has to be. I know. Alright, fine. One more kiss. There. Now let's stop for a little, okay? That's it. There. I know. It's just like a natural kiss. She's probably gonna come in a minute. All right? Okay, good.